What's going on, fellow ghosts? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Rave37 Actual. Today we are going to be getting back to Ghost Road. Yeah, by the title of the stream, we got a new target, El Emisario. So we're gonna try to stabilize his region, get as much intel, get as rid of possible, and try to find some mission intel other than this one mission we got right here. But I always die in this area, either in this area or up here. Agua de Verde, like some bullshit happens. This whole like lake area has anti-aircraft batteries all over it, and I just either get hit by an AA gun, or my chopper crashes out, or my whole team goes down, and I get stuck, and it just all goes to shit. So I'm gonna really be trying to play as carefully as I can. Hopefully I don't die. Goddamn! Like as soon as I start streaming, and my phone starts going off. Excuse me. Sorry. Get to it.
Rally on me.
Alright, so first we are going to go get a helicopter. I do have the ability to have Pagatari drop us off a helicopter, but I think for our own safety, I'm going to proceed on foot for the moment. Just kind of get accustomed to this new region. Instead of starting on the edge, like right here where I normally do by this river, where I always get like jammed up and killed, I flew all the way into the middle of the fucking of the territory and parked at this base, Coro Bravo. So we're gonna proceed to this gas station west by northwest of our current position and try to grab this helicopter. Probably gonna be enemies there. Shouldn't be too many though, so.
Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Roger your last, Delta Company.
All good, all clear.
Had to have been a car passing by on the road. All right. Wait.
Deploying drone.
Put a drone over it first. See if we can't get it. Fucking. Let me see a couple of hostiles. One, two.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Three.
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Okay.
Tangles are marked. Standing by. Let me get into position. Tangles are marked. What's the word?
Got the target.
Moving to a better position. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
got one missing.
Here's target number five.
Oh, we got five. Fuck.
Gauging. That's one less bad guy. Okay,
hold your position.
They found their amigo.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy. Incoming. Fuckers don't know we displaced. They're going the wrong way. No hostiles evident.
You never get too old for this shit. Rally up, people.
Copy.
That was weak sauce. But we managed not to fuck up the helicopter. That's some resources.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They
took out a couple of the fucking.
Pay us back later.
Regular Sicarios, it looks like. Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. More show up.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm good. Crank it.
Okay. Aircraft batteries. I think I want to check this area out. Kind of like the landing strip, but not quite. There's definitely gonna be a hostile presence here.
Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals. Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background.
Oh my god, that's so stupid. A cattle breeding ranch. Sweet. Nothing here either. I don't think we need to mess with these guys. They just got like another helicopter, one of the same that we already got. I thought it might have been maybe some intel or something over here. But like I said, I want to knock these question marks off the map. So, you know, investigate slowly, cautiously.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Thank you. see what this way is. Another enemy.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
I'm calling for indirect fire.
Roger that, Kumbai. Shut out. Get out of the way.
That explosion's kind of suspicious.
Yeah, that's how we're gonna get across that fucking street.
We're good.
See what happens when you try to play too immersively, you end up fucking accidentally calling mortar strikes.
Roger your last, Delta Company.
Jesus. Now that definitely looks like the airstrip farm. It is, because we're in a car. A big ass antenna. That's worth checking out, fellas.
Got another Tango. Tango number 3.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line.
Copy. Target marked.
Point 1. Let me get in position. I've got the target. Ready to engage. I don't have a shot.
Oh my god.
Ready. Call the shot.
Another. That's 5.
That tank goes down.
Spotting another Tango. Rally up, people.
Moving. Big roll clear. There might be some intel around here. We've got some hostile activity.
Yeah, that's what I thought. We were talking about it clear.
They're throwing a flashbang.
They're on alert, Stoker.
Ready? Open fire.
Wilco. Ah, shit. We've been spotted. Tango down. Oh shit, here they come. Opening fire.
Got nothing to shoot at. We're clear over here.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Maybe they don't send back up. They do lose if they take them out. Go ahead and get our next objective marked so we bug out of here. We know which direction we're going. I'm gonna say we just keep it south, southwest. Get this little fucking town in. It's up a mountain, great. Or I could be wrong. Fuck. Oh, we've been here before. Actually. Good stuff. Moving on. Sort of actions already been done. If shit's on fire though, that usually means somebody burning people or other illegal things.
I need a better position. Target acquired. Standing by. Dropped him.
Fire.
I copy. Opening fire. Tango down. No targets present.
Roger your last, Delta Company. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
That's why we just need to get the medal. Where is it? Where is it? Oh yeah, these are all barrels of marijuana, which I think is pretty dope.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Alright, well, actually, we're gonna head to our next location, actually. I feel kind of ballsy. I would never turn it out good in ghost mode, but we're gonna try it anyway, because fuck it. Motherfuckers. Better not make new dresses.
Rally on me.
Copy that. Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes I'll breach and anyone will just stand there. Like, I don't know what's supposed to happen next.
Shit, we got company.
Move there. Yeah.
Target's marked. Just say the word. I'm moving to position. Tango's in a better position. The word. I got it. Moving to position.
Okay. Reach.
They didn't know something was up before, they sure as hell do now. Target marked. No target. Repeat, no target. Got the target. Lost the target. Opening fire. Get to cover. Move. Shit, they spotted us.
Left.
We can't wait.
Hurt so bad. Seconds. Can't afford to rush this. Got it.
Nice job. Cutting the cartel chatter will make things easier for rebel operations. Rally up, people.
Roger that.
That was pretty intense. That was pretty intense. What the fuck, man?
That's it, we're clear.
This dude really didn't know his place that got breached. He's just chilling upstairs. Let's bunk out, man. You guys go first.
Go.
Copy.
They're like, no, fuck that. You didn't even mark a real spot on the ground. Alright, push that right there.
We'll go.
I got eyes on the chopper, you guys.
Rally on me.
A copy. Moving.
You never get too old for this shit.
We are in possession of a really dope chopper. Still no more intels, but we are working our way down towards one in this southeast, which I think might be relatively easy to attain. It doesn't look like a major installation is near there, like any of the question marks we see here. We'll see though. We shall see. Maybe it is some shit down there. Just because it's black, we don't know.
I'll pilot.
We're gonna find it together.
We ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Shut up, Pope. That's right down right here on the riverbank. And it looks like we got, oh okay, that was a chopper. Just drug a cocaine filled airplane. Alright.
I need you there.
I copy.
Go. Rally up, people. God.
Copy that.
Now I don't mind me. I'm kind of looted right now. But I'm still
look alive. We got company.
Well within my capability of playing. Decently, at least. I don't want to say at my best level, but decently, at least. I don't think I might be alone. Yeah.
I'm moving to position.
Yeah, go ahead and take him out.
I've got the target. Got him. He's down.
I need you there.
Roger. Target's marked. Just say the word.
See a second target.
Okay, so we got one southwest.
I got
one west.
Opening fire on these fuckers.
Open fire.
Scratch one. Roger. I'm getting a position.
Marked.
Let me find a good position. Target marked.
Did you guys get spotted, bro?
Got him.
We're clear.
That's kind of sus, dudes. Let's see how you got spotted.
Rally on me.
Roger that.
Move there.
thing, please. Oh my god. So dark. Clear. We parked ours on the riverbank, so this is us right here. We're on Exfil, and we're gonna head down this way. Grab this gun part, like this area up, which is probably a military base. As a matter of fact, I'm 80% sure it's a military base from previous times I've played this, but we're gonna find out. By northeast. I'll tell you one thing, this game mode really gets you out of the habit of just reloading your gun every time you shoot, because it has permanent mag loss, so if you like drop your mag halfway, you lose all those rounds. You will die running out of bullets in a gunfight like that. So I think it's cool that it tries to teach you to play the game how they realistically probably would play the situation.
Hold up, we need to rally closer.
Bro, I told y'all to rally up on me, man. Where the fuck are y'all? Fuck, are the other two dead or something? Where are they?
Rally up, people.
Copy that.
Man, y'all goof ass getting your helicopter. Okay, we're moving it now. Foot.
Open it.
Eyes on a gun turret. I'm moving to position.
There's another dude.
Getting in position.
Nope, it's just him. Alright. 300 meters from the target area. Take a look at the recon sheet. They have one mortar, 5 miniguns, 2 light panels, an alarm, and a power generator. Alright, so it is 7:17 right now. We'll probably go ahead and wait for sunset. And so we got the generator dead center of the base.
Got another tango. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Moving to a good sight line. Copy. Target marked.
Hopefully this goes off without a hitch. That's worth fucking.
He's gone.
Splendid job, soldier.
Alright. So it looks as though the base is none the wiser. May have a good infill point right here. Yes. Northeast corner. Right here. I'm gonna shut down the generator. I wanna cut off the mortars.
We got some light panels here.
Where the mortar? Right there.
Whoa, fucking guy's got an 80.
Can't mark him. Can't see him. Hopefully nobody's on it.
Rally on me.
Copy.
Getting closer. Try to see if we can't. Ghost up into this bitch. Alright, so that's an infill northeast, right?
Over here.
We got him.
Next to the checkpoint.
Next to the checkpoint. Copy that. Shit. Is he alone? He doth appear to be.
I'm moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by. Target down.
Target down.
See a second target.
Okay.
Rally up, people.
Moving.
Boy, yeah, I got one narco that
near that stack of tires.
Oh, the nag is mean.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
There.
Go.
Copy that. Bad guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
I'm getting it confirmed. Ready to assault.
Target lost.
Is he in the fucking thing by itself? He is. He's cool. Don't worry about him.
Stay there.
Roger that.
Get eyes on, guys. See what we got working over here. I think we might got one in the territory. If we don't, we're good. Alright, so we're clear there.
I got a third target.
The path clear. The soldier back here.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. Enemy down.
Ready, guys. My phone will never go off as much as when I'm trying to fucking clear a base. It's got 5 miniguns, fucking 2 light panels, an alarm system, and a fucking power generator. It's pretty god, dude. Phone will never go off. Ridiculous. Let's put it to the right. Let's push that way.
Sicario with a submachine gun. Close to this stack of tires.
You don't say. another one comes in.
Deploying drone.
I'm getting a position. Target acquired. Standing by.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Some light panels here.
How are these guys still unaware after the fucking lieutenant made all that ruckus? Whatever. Doesn't matter. Jesus, it's so bright. There's the Jenny. I'm going for it.
There we go. They got no juice.
Might be wary now.
Move there. Okay.
Copy that.
How does that fucking general hear that guy go down?
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Target acquired. Standing by. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. Dropped him.
Splendid job, soldier.
That motherfucker almost just spotted me. That was really good.
I need you there.
Copy. Tangos are marked. What's the word?
South is clear. Says the army is clear. Grabbing the fucking hill. You say Tango's in March. Oh. I got no viz.
Go.
Roger that.
Roger your last Delta Company.
That's a CV. I'm pushing to this building to see if there's anything in here. The lieutenant did get, well, I had to kill him, so he wouldn't like the rest of the base, but if we cut off the town's military support from Santa Blanca, then it should be easier for us to get to our goal in the middle of town, so I'm just going to finish clearing this base.
Heads up, hostile presence.
Rally on me.
Yo, cartel gunman, at the checkpoint.
Fucking checkpoint. Boy, that's how you get shot. Let me see what the checkpoint is you guys are talking, yammering on about. Okay, bottom deck.
Got another tango.
Can't do that. How do we get over there? The alarm system's down. No snipers. Jenny's down. We got no reinforcements from the air coming. I think this base is good and fucked. Yeah, so you got rebels chilling over there by the watchtower now. Yeah, just go clear this little area out.
I'm moving to position. Target marked. No target. Repeat. No target. Moving to position. Eyes on the target.
I had a voice to the left somewhere. Before I have y'all shoot. I'll make sure everybody's marked.
Target acquired. Standing by. Target lost.
Somebody, dude.
Drone is airborne.
I don't want to drop one of these two dudes and somebody go freaking out calling in. Only that. As a matter of fact,
I'm getting a position. Spot you.
He's down.
Okay, we're cool.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Okay. What next? Oh yeah, moving into town. Check for resources. Nope, this base is done. That's probably a good idea to remember for a future reference that there is usually a military installation outside of a major town. If you take out a military installation, easy to take the town. Makes sense anyway. Okay, next stop, center of Campo Ana. You got two targets. One is a major intel and another is a Kingslayer file. We just gonna put it. It's so close to 700 meters, dude.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Let's go, y'all. He said that he runs into two dead ends. Sorry too to anybody who might be watching right now. I wish I could have streamed earlier when I was playing Ghost Mode with some homies. Well, actually one homie, Slim, and two friends of his. We just got on for shits and giggles because we didn't really play too much with the other two guys, so we just wanted to see how they were gonna play. But we actually was fucking people up. It was pretty fun, but Twitch was acting funny, so I didn't get to stream none of it. It's a rough, rough.
Roger your last, Delta Company.
There might be some intel around here. And the intel is why I have the town marked. Nice. Yeah, I asked this.
We got hostiles in the area.
These first two buildings look clear. Over there.
Copy that. Targets marked. Good to go.
Guys are marked, waiting on you, boss.
I've got the target.
Everybody. I don't want to start a gunfight. He's a long Tango.
I'm engaging Tangos. Looks like we've riled them up.
Oh my god. Where is he?
They know we're here.
Damn it.
I thought shit was bad in Iraq. These cartel fuckers are evil.
Clear.
mountains. Fuck it around.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Gotta wait and see if people come. I don't think so. I think, look, his people still fucking sleep. I don't think motherfuckers realize what just happened. It's close one, but we're cool. All right. Now, if I planted mines in the middle of the road and blew up this fucking convoy, then I'm pretty sure they know something is going on. So yeah, we're gonna hold off on that.
We got company. Stay sharp.
Move there.
We'll go.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
I think our guns are spooking them.
Rally on me.
Moving.
Oh, bro. All I saw was a gun. Jesus, what is with these lights, man? Target.
Move there.
Copy.
Oh no, it isn't. It's just a fucking spotlight right here. The sun's coming up though.
We got tangos. Danger close.
You're talking about that fucking lieutenant card, I'm gonna be mad as hell. Yeah. What a douche.
Clear over here.
Yeah, bet.
I need you there. Rally up, people.
Copy.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
see much to be much of a gang presence in town. Base taken out.
Tangles are marked. Standing by.
Dang that. Shooter.
Coordinates here. Looks like the location of a coca paste lab in Okoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely. The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
What the hell?
Getting its confirmed. We got a soul.
Tell me where.
Right by that stack of tires. Target acquired. Standing by.
A stack of fucking tires. That was very... Okay.
I need a better position. Target marked.
Shit, I gotta find a good position.
This dude just walked by.
Say the word. I'm seeing two narcos here, over by the dump.
Oh, you're such an ass. Such a fucking asshole.
I don't have a shot.
Never mind.
Splendid job, soldier. Rally on me.
Moving.
Let's see. Police station. Yeah. King Seraphah. Let's back this way.
Rally up, people.
Copy that.
You good?
Move there.
Copy that. Target's marked. Good to go.
Dude, all the way over there, bro. There's two of them, though. They are out of the way of our mission. Our mission to the east. That's where we're going.
Rally on me.
Copy.
I think they come knocking, we'll fuck them up, but I'm not looking for a fight.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
Oh, you don't say.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Or inside, you know, whatever, whichever one. Look at the gun and stick it through the walls. I mean, there's somebody behind the building, I think. What do you think? Mr. Civilian guy.
I'm moving to position. I've got the target. Got him. He's down.
Right above me.
DJ Pinnacle here, with another winner to SB Radio's weekly Post a Beater contest. For each week, we give our lucky 10th caller a new ride. Who's that? 10th caller? What's the name?
Buenas, my name is Andre. This is DJ Pinnacle. Am I the 10th caller?
Go.
See, carnal, you're the.
Technically, we got what we came here for. I think there are 4 more intels I need to pick up. Once I get the squad a little bit more leveled up, then I'm gonna probably run that extra mortar mission, that radio, start the radio mission. But it's a purple helicopter circling over this town right now. I'm gonna just be real with you. I ain't fucking with it. No. Sorry.
Wait, what kind of car did I get?
Bring your ass, bitch.
Oh, shit, I need a truck. My guy will shut the shit the other day by some fucking rebels.
No.
You got something even better.
Did you just say badger to you? What? Come on, lady. Alright, guys, we're gonna snatch this heel. We're gonna head back to Coral Bravo. Call it a night. Rest up. And tomorrow, when I get on, we will be hitting El Emisario's operations directly to try to get him back to Bolivia. Hopefully, we can stay alive until then. Remains to be seen.
Rally up, people.
Hey, we got an arco with a submachine gun. Roger that.
Talk about that guy. the left. Pushing up the stairs. Get on the helicopter. Actually, we're gonna hit up Puerto Nuevo called Delta. Alright, y'all boys on bullshit. We gotta bounce.
We rattled somebody's cage.
Rattled these nuts. Maybe asking Raven, you died so many times in helicopter crashes, why do you do this sketchy fly? Cause it's fun! Right? You said it here again, cause it's fun. When you die, it's not fun. But it makes it, when you do it really coolly and don't die, even more fun. That makes sense. At least. Yeah. We have arrived back at Coral Delta, and even now we have Unidad helicopters circling above our fucking heads, waiting on us to get froggy.
Getting in position.
Shoot that motherfucker.
Target acquired. Standing
by. Bitch.
Enemy down.
Hey, what's up? Somebody died on that motherfucker. What you gonna do about it? Oh, they coming back. Try to hit the pilot, but he went out of range. I was like, oh shit! That motherfucker circled back around.
All good, all clear.
Yeah, right.
Roger your last, Delta Company.
Alright. Forget it. I ain't gonna lie. Your boy geeked up right now. Like, I'm high too. So I'm gonna call him back. But tuning into the channel, I appreciate it as always. I hope you tune in for, you know, future adventures. I gotta get back on Conan. Oh, thank you, Artemis. Thank you very much. I appreciate you stopping into the channel. Everybody who stopped into the channel, man, I appreciate all you guys. If you did enjoy the content, don't be afraid to hit that follow button. I'd be happy to have you on future deployments. And I plan on streaming Elden Ring and Conan tomorrow as well as this. So keep an eye out for those streams. But hope you guys have a great night as always. Stay frosty. I'll catch you on the flip side. The actual out.